comes down to this moment. Welcome, everybody, as you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all starts right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Australia, weighing in at 265 pounds, K.N.O.
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 210 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Reptile.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Thank you. It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
And here's an early cover.
He kicks out before two.
Way too early.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Two.
Able to reverse that one.
He's going to be looking for a submission here.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh. Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
And the DDT.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Outside the ring now.
One. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And Zakiri finds its mark.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Flapjack.
Gosh,
landing face first.
Outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Driven into the barricade.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He is not possible set up for a submission maneuver.
Got the crossface applied.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Big wrist kick.
Off the top.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Two.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stomping away. landing face first.
Down on the windpipe.
He's getting a little battered now.
What a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
And back in the ring we go. And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 455 pounds, the Monster.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his opponent from parts unknown. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Soul Man, Shang Young.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
And here's a cover. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Just stomping every single part of his body. And a mud hole is being stomped.
Oh, what a chop.
Ooh, neck breaker. Oh, and that buys some
his right. Four-way slam!
That might be it.
Count there.
He left an opening.
Oh man, spine crushing impact.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. And the electricity of this moment.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in Tom.
Oh, across the top rope.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, my. Sent flying.
Two.
No, oh, piercing the sternum.
Just stomping every single part of it.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a round.
Escape and a takedown.
Five. Six.
He's one step ahead there. Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Eight.
Back in under the ropes. Beat the count back in. This one will continue. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, right to the throat.
In the corner, unleashing the headbutts,
just bludgeoning their opponent.
Just ruthless. And he's just picking him apart now.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Uh-oh. Go for the run.
A much-needed big move.
Makes the cover.
Two. Three.
It's over. All in a night's work. Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 210 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Ace!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 260 pounds, Johnny Case.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that.
Hoping to end it early.
One, two.
He kicks out before three.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Uh-oh. Half and a half suplex. Lights out. Suplex. Yeah.
Cinches up the arm and
uh-oh. Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Strike.
And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach. He gets out of the way.
Quick exchange of counters there.
What a punch. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
What a throw.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Top rope. Oh, the old home hangover.
That's it. Those are the worst kind.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Uppercut. With the reversal.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
He could do it here.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Headed to the top rope.
Uh-oh. Way too up.
Just caught flush.
Climbing up top. He's got big balls.
Watch out.
What an elbow drop. Cover. Two count.
Three.
Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here is your winner, Johnny Cage.
Impressive win for him here.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from out of this world. Weighing in at 213 pounds, the Dragon Martial Arts Champion, Shang Yun.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And his opponent from the People's Republic of China, weighing in at 210 pounds, Sub-Zero.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Boom! Scorpion death drop.
Producing a trampling and a kick.
Got him where he was.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Great board moonsault.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
This could be it. Cover.
1, 2.
It's still hanging on.
Very close. The tee clearly setting in.
Oh, what a drop kick. And set him up. Oh, knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Turn your lights out.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Got the knees up just in time. Boom, slam.
With authority.
Arm breaker.
He's looking a little off balance.
High risk.
Oh, drop
from the top.
He's got him down. Is this it?
2.
He gets the shoulder up at 2.
He really thought that was it.
Swinging reverse STO plants it.
This can't go well.
A textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall, making his way to the ring from Shanghai, China, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Chosen One, Liu Kang.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And his opponent from the pits of hell, weighing in at 210 pounds, Black!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who...
from the middle rope, diving.
Will this be enough?
And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Oh, my God. Missed time.
He's got him down. Is this it? Stops the count before a two.
He's far from finished.
What a shot.
Just tossed. She could airline miles for that.
The opponent
stomping. Ouch.
Good timing with that reversal.
A jumping stomp to the gut.
Evades their offense. Treating the cranium like a basketball.
Job. Quickly to cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Measured up nicely.
Fist drop.
He's going for it all. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And he's able to counter.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Makes the cover.
Two.
He kicks out somehow.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap.
Basement haymaker.
Take a nap.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Oh, that'll stretch you.
He got whipped into that corner.
He moves just in time.
Look at this.
Trying to shatter the ankle.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Jarring impact.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two.
And he fights it off.
How in the world did he kick out?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Black.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 216 pounds, Scorpion!
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponent, from China, weighing in at 210 pounds, Smoke!
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight. But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Ah, oh, right to the back.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Blast off.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Springboard misses the target.
The head scissors. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Bringing the focus to
the temple, hoping to disorient. Fails to connect on the springboard.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. Into the quick cutter.
Leg count, and he gets his shoulder up.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Big punch finds its mark. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Quick takedown there.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
For it at this point.
Knees meet face.
Double leg drop.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Flying marijuana.
That's how you impress.
Top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.